or my life. It's just not gonna happen. That becomes a song. That's a great title. It's not gonna happen. Yeah.
But then again, you know, I think it's just.
Or maybe it's gonna happen.
Yeah. Or you know, I think you just have to be
maybe
totally.
It's happening.
You have to be very, very open. Always, you know, as an artist, when you've been doing this for as long as we have, and to have a career that's still functioning after 30-some years in rock, which is a long time, to be able to still go out and still be creating new music, you've got to be constantly, I don't know if it's reinventing yourself, but you've got to be continually open to new things. You've got to be listening somewhat to what's going on today, like I think we all listen somewhat to contemporary music. Although, I gotta say, I still think I'm a little bit spoiled because I feel we were raised in the era of the greatest rock that was ever created, you know, going back to, you know, even, you know, I was glad to be able to listen to the doo-wop stuff.
Right.
I've grown up with, you know, some great doo-wop stuff, and then the Beatles and the surf and all these great things that just kept evolving in rock, you know. And
you know, I still think we do live in those opportunities. I think that we all have the ability to be that. It's just, there's so much, I don't know how you guys feel about this, there's so much out there to take in and evaluate and heroes. And like, you're a hero. Ambrosia is a hero of being artistic. It represents relationships, people's times, their lives, and this has to happen again. We have to, I don't know, you know, in some of the things that I read that I'm aware of, like if you read Pulsar or something, the highest grossing live shows out there are basically coming from our generations, because, you know, I mean, I don't want to sit here and say why that is, other than the talent, this room. I got to say, what I saw today in soundcheck was incredible. I heard some new songs today, and that you are still doing what you did in 1970, from what I felt, with an energy that represented the desire to be there. It's not tired. You're not bored. You're putting it out, and I think everybody's going to feel the same way about that tonight. So, we're going to come back after they're done, and right when they come off the stage, we'll get the. We look this way now. We'll see them. Or we. Maybe I'll live it with them. We're recording. We're videotaping, and you'll see this on the internet with the Media TV for the DigiWave in June. Thank you. Thank you very much. Our first show. Onward.
Cymbals, timbales, pedal.
That was a snare.
You guys
have a
staircase.
Oh, he's doing this one by one? Oh my god.
Are you serious?
Give me
he's
a
really
break.
Doing that?
Oh man. Well, but he won't forget your name.
Yeah.
I'll just go out as a team.
Chris North.
Go
get him, Chris.
Six starting. Start.
235.
That's my grandpa.
He is.
In all seriousness, this is a man that channels. He gets part of his music from other places.
He was all state.
Just so you know what's going on.
All state channeling.
Tollack Olestead.
Wow.
Greg.
What if they don't introduce me?
What if they forget?
What if they forget to introduce me?
I'll play.
Then I'm done.
Burliegh Drummond,
the drummer. It's alphabetical order.
And the youngest newest member of the band, who you will absolutely love, Doug Jackson. Both enjoying the night. It's going to be great. Let's hear one more time for Ambrosia.
Pump some below us.
Okay.